ಶ್ರೀ ಗುರುಭ್ಯೋ ನಮಃ. ಹರಿ ಗಣಾನಾನ್ತ್ವಾ ಗಣಪತಿಗುಂ ಹವಾಮಹೇ ಕವಿಂ ಕವೀನಾಮುಪಮಶ್ರವಸ್ತಮಂ ಜ್ಯೇಷ್ಠರಾಜಂ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮಣಾಂ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮಣಸ್ಪತ ಆನಶ್ರಂವನ್ನೋತಿಭಿಃ ಸೀದಸಾದರಂ ಶ್ರೀ ಮಹಾಗಣಾಧಿಪತಯೇ ನಮಃ. ಚಿತ್ತಸ್ಯ ಪದೇನ ವಾಚಾಂ ಮಲಂ ಶರೀರಸ್ಯ ಚ ವೈದ್ಯಕೇನ ಯೋಪಾಕರೋತ್ತಂ ಪ್ರವರಂ ಮುನೀನಾಂ ಪತಂಜಲಿಂ ಪ್ರಾಂಜಲಿರಾನತೋಸ್ಮಿ. ಆತ್ಮಸ್ವರೂಪ ಬಂಧುಕಣ, ಓಪನ್ ದಿ ಐಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಕ್ಲೋಸ್ softly. Keep the eyelids in the center. Mudita vadanam dakshina murti mide. Keep a smile on the lips. Look at the asana with the freshness of the present moment. Sthira sukham asana. Sthira sukha, the joy of being. Sama, the sameness, which is same as transcending the opposites. We are stuck very badly in the opposites. It is time to transcend the opposites. Sama. Suppose I accept the life with all its variety, with its pleasures and pains, totally, without any complaint, without seeking anything, without avoiding anything. Suppose I accept it totally as it is. Then what? Some. Even the possibility of such an acceptance gives lightness to the heart. Sama. Meditation is a deliberate attempt to see the false as the false. This body, idam shariram, the body is neither the Atman nor the truth. Idam shariram. This body. This body. a statue, albeit breathing. I am not the body, I am the life that reflects in the body. Feel the life in the legs. Don't think of life and of legs. Just feel deeply the life in the legs, the vitality. Abdomen, stomach, chest, hands, neck and head. Legs and hands simultaneously. Entire body. Go deep. No how, just go deep. You can recognize a few things, that the life is formless, form belongs to the body. Life is impersonal, it is not a person. It is timeless. There is no past, future, etc. in it. There is no space association with it until or unless the mind moves in the deep aliveness itself. There is no space. The issues of living are totally absent in it. there is no sense of separateness or division in it. It is the being. As you feel the aliveness, you go into the silence of the being. Watch the breath. Make it slow. Now start the shoulder breathing. Keep the back erect. Keep a smile on the lips. Do it cheerfully, not grimly. Jerks are possible. If you reduce the speed, jerks will slowly disappear. If you pay total attention, jerks can be avoided. You are inhaling deeply, slowly, as you move the shoulders up and up. Then a very brief gap, followed by a slow and deep exhalation as the shoulders slowly fall back to their normal position. That is one round. try to reduce the speed. The last two rounds slowly. Continue to watch the breath the normal way. Keep it slow. Now bring in Omkara while breathing out. A deep, slow breathing in, the brief silence of the gap from which Omkara begins, along with exhalation, and finally merges in this brief silence at the end of exhalation. This is the Ajapa Japa, a chant which is not like any other regular chant. the prayer within the breath. The prayer within the breath is in the form of silence. You are relating to the very basics of human existence. The last two rounds of anuloma, viloma, slowly. Slowly dissociate from the breath and abide in the heart as I am. Manmaya mam upashrita. I take refuge in Ishvara, who is the life of the breath and the being of the silence. The movement of the mind in the form of attachments and aversions covers up the reality. And as I become free from the opposites, the reality reveals itself. వీతరాగ భయక్రోధాః మన్మయా మాముపాశ్రితాః. ఐ సరెండర్ టు ఈశ్వర. I surrender the life, the existence to Ishvara. It implies total absence of agenda about life. And total acceptance of the life as it unfolds. I surrender to Ishvara and allow the life to unfold itself. Even the thought of surrender, sharanagati, brings relief to the mind. I surrender to Ishvara and just be by sealing the surrender with an Om. Just be. Drop all mental effort and just పూర్ణమిదం పూర్ణాత్ పూర్ణముదచ్యతే పూర్ణస్య పూర్ణమాదాయ పూర్ణమేవాశిష్యతే. ఓం శాంతి శాంతి శాంతి. హరిః ఓం తత్సత్. శ్రీకృష్ణార్పణమస్తు. రిలాక్స్. Meditation is the highest kind of prayer, and it is always an offering to the Lord. We do not try to derive any advantage out of it. It is just offered to the Lord. Shri Krishna Arpanamastu. Trying to derive advantage out of meditation is the same as body-mind identification. That's why we say Shri Krishna Arpanamastu. Slowly open the eyes.